First, open your browser and then write chdk.fandom.com. Search your camera on the right column and then click the latest one. Scroll down until you find the latest builds. Stable version. Click the Click Here icon. Find PowerShot M10 and click 1.10G. Click the Complete version. After you've downloaded, put the downloaded files to your SD card, and then use the mod version for your camera. That's it. Thank you for watching and see you on the next video.